By Sharon Marris, News reporter Donald Trump has called on the Chinese president to put more pressure on North Korea. Speaking at a business event in Beijing, Mr. Trump said China could fix the problem of North Korea. Tensions between Pyongyang and its usually neighbors have been high due to the reclusive country's determination to pursue nuclear weapons. He said the U.S. is committed to the complete and permanent denuclearization of North Korea. China can fix this problem easily and quickly, and I am calling on China and your great president to hope he work on it very hard. If he works on it hard, it will happen, there's no doubt about it. Image on the agenda in Beijing was a military parade with China's President Xi Jinping. The U.S. president's words come during an official tour of Asia, which has already taken in Japan and South Korea, and been dominated by the issue of North Korea. Mr. Trump told the Chinese all nations must come together to ensure this rogue regime cannot threaten the world with its nuclear weapons. Time is quickly running out. We must act fast and hope China will act faster and more effectively on this problem than anyone. I'm also calling on Russia to help rein in this potentially very tragic situation. While in South Korea, Mr. Trump had offered North Koreans a path towards a much better future, having urged the regime to come to the table and make a deal over its nuclear program. Image Donald Trump also spoke in South Korea about North Korea's leader Kim Jong-un analysis tour of Asia to test Trump's diplomatic skills. Speaking after Mr. Trump, Mr. Xi did not mention North Korea, but in a later speech he said China would persist with the goal of denuclearizing the Korean Peninsula and solving the issue through talks. Mr. Xi focused instead on China's economic progress and made a promise to be more open and transparent. He said he would be unswervingly committed to reform and opening up. He said that foreign companies doing business in China would find it more open, more transparent and more orderly. Image Donald Trump is in China as part of his Asian tour, with the next stop Vietnam. In his speech, Mr. Trump had described the trading relationship between the two countries as very one-sided and unfair. He said, "I don't blame China. After all, who can blame a country for being able to take advantage of another country for the benefit of its citizens? I give China credit. But in actuality, I do blame past administrations for allowing this out-of-control trade deficit to take place and to grow. We have to fix this because it just doesn't work for our great American companies and it doesn't work for our great American workers. It is just not sustainable." Mr. Trump's next stop is Vietnam on the 10th of November, where he will speak at the Asia-Pacific Economic Cooperation APEC Summit. The final stop on his tour is in the Philippines.